Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Outlook.
How to encrypt an email message in Microsoft Outlook. Sometimes we need to protect the privacy of an email message for a variety of reasons. Sensitive data, confidential material, and many other reasons. So what do we do? Luckily, in Microsoft Outlook, we can encrypt the email message very easily and quick. Once we encrypt the email message, Outlook converts the readable plain text into scrambled cipher text, and only the recipient will be able to decipher it. Only though if he has the private key that matches the public key that was used to encrypt it. To find out the options available so that we can encrypt an email message, just watch the video below. First, we must create a new email message. Once the email message is created, we move to the Options tab, and from the area of the ribbon, we locate the area named Encrypt. If we open the drop-down menu from the area Encrypt, we can encrypt this item. For example, you may be able to restrict people who receive this message from forwarding it to other people. We select the drop-down menu, and here we can set permissions on this item. We have encrypt only, do not forward, confidential, and privacy. Encrypt only. Straight away on top of the message, we can see encrypt only. This message is encrypted. Recipients can't remove encryption. Permission granted by tarara. Do not forward. Recipients can read this message but cannot forward, print, or copy content. The conversation owner has full permission to the message and all replies. Permission granted. Confidential. Sensitive business data that could cause damage to the business if shared with unauthorized people. Examples include contacts, security reports, forecast summaries, and sales around data. Permission granted. And finally, we have privacy. Greek national ID card. And these are all the settings that we can do once we want to encrypt an email message. We just select it, and that it is, and do the rest of the adjustments.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.